The bottom line is that Beijing is several steps ahead of its competitors. The U.S. and its G7 allies have underestimated the ambition of China's effort to overhaul Belt and Road. They are focused on competing with a version of the BRI that no longer exists, BRI 1.0 rather than BRI 2.0.